Lex, you get the test results? Can I leave?
Not yet.
What? No. Lexi, I'm fine. Maybe a little whiplash. Certainly nothing serious.
Mike, we won't know that until we get the test results.
Lexi, I'm a doctor. Remember, I know I'm fine. There's no broken bones, no bleeding, no headache, no pain of any kind. I didn't rush all the way to Salem to get stuck in a hospital bed.
Okay, Mike, I know you didn't, but...
No. My grandma doesn't have much time. If I don't see her soon, it may be too late. Get me out of here, Lex.